from Sofia Dance Club Vitosha. Sofia.
Και τσίπουρα.
Και τσίπουρα. Μπράβο στα παιδιά.
Traditional Cultural Association of Nei Pori, Children, Youth and Adult Groups from Nei Pori. The cups to the groups. I invite a special friend of the festival that is for all 5 years with us here in Nei Pori to say a few words behalf of the participants of tonight's event, Mr. Rangel Vangelov from Bulgaria. For the best singing, the first award goes to Ukraine. Хор Подільський Солові. The second award for the best singing goes to the singing group Kozlujanski. Напеви from Суворово, Bulgaria. The award for the best dance formation. The award goes to Volos Belly Dance School of Dia Pilato. Thank you, Mr. Nikos. I invite now Mr. Mrs. Maria Buziota to come to the stage to present the awards for the best soloists. Bulgaria, the ensemble Gamzovjani, Teodor Svetoslavov. Bravo, Teddy. Congratulations. For the best soloist, another award goes to Ukraina Katerina Mikalishina. And the last award for the best soloist goes to Ukraina as well. Solo dancer Maria Brodska.
Hello, Maria.
Bravo, Maria, bravo.
Κατεβάστε τη σημαία, ρε.
Thank you, Mrs. Maria. I invite now to the stage Mr. Vasil Julie Award. Special Jury Award of Nei Pori. Festival 2018 Pyria Fest goes to Children Ensemble of Traditional Cultural Association of Nei Pori. Yeah.
Μπράβο.
And one more, which is audience award. The award goes to Bulgaria ensemble from Resenski Aprak. Thank you, Mr. Vasilis. Greece, the Association of Damasi. The award for the best music goes to Ukraina, Choir Podilsky Solovi from Khmelnytsky, conductor Natalia Bukta. The award for the best performing, according to our jury tonight, this award goes to Bulgaria, ensemble Vitosha Sofia. The award for the best impression. The award goes to Bulgaria, the ensemble Solomce from Suvorovo. And finally, the award for the best choreography. The award for the best choreography goes to Mr. Galin Karakashev, Suvorovo, Bulgaria. Now I invite Mr. Thanasis Papamichalis to present the best three top awards of the festival. Third place, the award Pieria Fest 2018 in Neipori stays in Neipori adult group of Neipori Traditional Cultural Association. Second place, Pieria Fest 2018. The award goes to Bulgaria ensemble Vitosha, choreographer Radoslav Todorov. Winners of Pieria Fest 2018, Neipori, Bulgaria, ensemble Solomce Suvorovo. group leader, Galin Karakashev. Congratulations to the winners. Congratulations to all participants of the festival. It was a great folklore night in Napori, in all the region, unique event. We are very happy that we hosted so many ensembles this time. And we expect to see you all and more groups again together in September.
Σας ευχαριστώ που είδατε αυτό το βίντεο. Πατήστε το χεράκι του like αν σας άρεσε και γράψτε ένα σχόλιο αν έχετε κάτι να πείτε για αυτό που είδατε. Αν πάλι δεν θέλετε να χάσετε το επόμενο βίντεο, πατήστε εγγραφή ή subscribe στο κανάλι μου Αστέριος Τέλειος.